I'd like to introduce Sarah Knight. She will be the son, Zoe Rosner as the Elf King, Kimberly Thuman as the father, and Laura Steiner as the nurse. We have prepared for you this evening Schubert's Der Elfkönig, arranged for viola quintet. Elfkönig translates to the Elf King. Schubert composed this piece originally for voice and piano, based on the poem by Johann Wolfgang Goethe.
To briefly paraphrase the poem, an anxious young boy is being carried home at night by his father on horseback. As the poem unfolds, the son seems to see and hear beings his father does not. The father reassures his son that he is only seeing a wisp of fog or hearing rustling leaves, but the mythical Elf King does exist and continually tempts the son to follow him. And when he will not go willingly, he declares that he will take the son by force. Towards the end of the poem, the son shrieks that he has been attacked, and his father races even faster for home. At the very end of the poem, the father realizes that his son is dead.
Oh.